Standing there on the road that leads to anywhere, like a child left in the wilderness, standing there penniless, wanting to be the best. Here's a place where life runs at a different pace, where loving's just convenient, not a obedient, not subservient. Look at me, I'm a girl that some may preconceive. Why do they try and generalize? Why are they antagonizing me? But something I can't control, and I'm a jack. You know I'll never stop till I die, jack. You'll never be quite the same, and I'm a jack. I'm not the kind of girl that you thought I was. You'll have your time, cause I'm a jack. I'm breaking. In a world that does not recognize women are victimized, what does that symbolize? Why do I want the things I usually criticize? It may be self-destructiveness, or maybe it's emptiness inside. But something I can't control.